Dr. Duresti again with the cranial release technique. Just following up on my last video that I sent out about explaining CRT to a patient. You know, it was a very wise man that once told me, it's not what you do to the patient, it's what you do for the patient. I've never forgotten that. So the question then comes, if you're going to spend a few minutes with a patient, why not be as efficient and effective as possible? And to me, there's nothing, absolutely nothing, that compares to CRT. Imagine spending a minute or two with a patient and applying this 1 minute technique called the cranial release technique. When you're finished applying the technique, you've done a few things. Number one, and first and foremost, as practitioners, as the years go on, I don't know about you, but I'm looking for things that are going to be easier on me, easier on my body, because at the end of the day, what we do as chiropractors, as physical therapists, as massage therapists, as manual therapists, whatever you want to call yourself and whatever type of work that you're doing, it's physical labor. So by applying this very gentle 1 minute technique, very easy on the practitioner, very easy on the patient, we do a few things. Number one, we open in the line of the cranium. We restore this involuntary mechanism that Dr. William Sutherland discovered over 100 years ago called the involuntary mechanism or the primary respiratory mechanism. Number two, we take the tension out of the dura mater, the covering of the brain, the covering of the spinal cord. We de-stress the 31 pairs of nerves, the covering of those nerves called the epineurium, which then blends in and becomes the fascia. So we de-stress the fascia, head to toe, front to back, side to side. In addition to that, when that's done, in my experience, the spine and pelvis tend to come back into its normal alignment. So you're changing everything. And as if that wasn't enough, research that we've completed shows that now you're balancing right and left hemispheres. You're balancing the brain. So with a balanced brain, a balanced nervous system, a balanced body fully functioning, you and your clients, your patients, are much more able to enjoy this fabulous experience called life. I hope you'll take a look at the website down below. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please hit the red button and subscribe. Thanks so much. I have some more videos coming. I'm really just responding to questions that I'm receiving. So keep the cards, letters, the questions coming. I'll keep responding with the videos, and I want to thank you for taking your time to watch this today. Thank you.